Barrett. We love you. She is a very gracious lady and a very, very fine voice teacher. Well, we also here at the college have one of the finest choral directors anywhere around, and we're very proud of our Francisco de Arujo. Okay. Now, I'm going to ask Vice President for Academic Administration, Dr. Spence, if he will come and have the invocation for us.
Where appropriate, will you please stand for the invocation? Eternal Father and our God, we pause now to celebrate your Sabbath and to invite your presence with us this evening as we rejoice in your birth. Lord, we ask that as we listen to the performers, you will send your angels to participate with them. Lord, we ask now that you grant us your peace, your comfort, your joy. Because, Lord, you did come to this earth and you demonstrated to us how to love, so that when we depart from this place, we will have a portion of your greater love to demonstrate to others, we pray, through your Son's name. Amen. Amen.
Doesn't make any sound.
No.
When I give the offering, you put it back on.
I would like to, is it on? I would like to make one more comment. This evening, this program is being recorded. And so I would like to request that, talking and other noises be kept to an absolute minimum. And also, please make sure that your cell phones are off. And if children become fussy, please take them out, because this will be recorded. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Lord of hosts. Yet once a little while, and I will shake the heavens and the earth, the sea and the dry land, and I will shake, and I will shake all nations. I'll shake the heavens, the earth, the sea, the dry land, all nations I'll shake, and the desire of all nations shall come. The Lord whom ye seek shall suddenly come to his temple. Him the messenger of the covenant, whom ye delight in. Behold, he shall come, saith the Lord of hosts. When he appeareth, for he is like a refiner's fire, and all shall stand when he appeareth, when he appeareth, for he's like a refiner's fire.
The song.
with my microphone.
Oh my, what a wonderful piece of music. I've told the young people, after you listen to this, you can't go to your rooms and listen to that. It doesn't work. Once you have found the gift God gave to us, all of us, how can you go down there? That's what I try to teach these young people. Stay on the high road. These marvelous gifts that God gave to man were for us to praise him with. So if it's less than a God's gift, you're not praising him. Young people, I'm talking to you. Do I hear your head shaking your heads? Yes? A little more? Yes? Come on, more? Thank you. Amen. Sometimes I go at the end of a rehearsal and say, now I suppose you're going to go back to your room and listen to that stuff. And they have this little strange look on their faces. Okay. This is our gift. God gave us the music. We presented it. We are presenting it to you as our gift to the community. And these things just don't happen, do they? 3 months to put this together. Many of these young people come from different countries who have never heard Messiah. So when I introduced them to it, oh, Papa, this is, oh, wow. Yeah, because we're introducing them to God's music. We need your support. We want to keep this program, this wonderful opportunity for young people to sing like this, because I believe if I've pushed them enough to sing this music, they will give up the other. And so that is my passion. That is why I'm here at AUC. I need your help now, because this is our gift, and now you need to give your gift to the Christ child in a very special way so that we can continue to do this. Maybe next year we can do the Easter section, but it depends on you. Would you help us tonight? Would you put away the dollar bills, get out the tens and twenties and fifties and 100? I'm not laughing, I'm not joking. Dollar bills will not pay for this performance. And you get it free. You'd have to go to Mechanics Hall and pay 25, 30, 40 bucks. And here you get a chance to hear the Messiah among friends and among your children and teachers among your students. And so we're going to ask you if you would, we're going to just take a moment very silently and take an offering. I don't want it to go more than 2 minutes, so quickly wrap up your, get your wallets out and give us a moment. We're going to have prayer as we come up. Dear Jesus, this is your music. This is your school. This is your people. These are your students. These are your teachers. And we work here to finish this work. Because, Lord, I want to go home. I want to go home. But I would not that one young person be missing. So, Lord, as we dig into our pockets, help us to think that this is a gift for the Christ child. We ask these things in your name. Amen. Thank you, please.
Thank you. The eyes of the blind be opened, and the ears of the deaf unstopped. Then shall the lame man leap as an hart, and the tongue of the dumb shall sing. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I think we have a benediction. And tomorrow the orchestra and chorus. Tomorrow the orchestra and chorus is going to sing Worthy is the Lamb and Hallelujah, and For unto us a child is born, for the morning service. Why don't you join us? We'd love to sing it again for you as an encore. God bless you.
Thank you. Let us remain standing for the benediction. Gracious Heavenly Father, may your peace that transcends all understanding dwell in our community, in our church, in our college, in our homes, and in our hearts. Dear Lord, make us an instrument of your peace. Where there is hatred, let me sow love. Where there is injury, pardon. Where there is doubt, faith. Where there is despair, hope. Where there is darkness, light. And where there is sadness, joy. Dear Father, we pray in the ineffable name of the wonderful Counselor, Jesus, the Prince of Peace. Glory be to his name forever and ever. Amen. Have a good night.